I can remember all of it. Jesus was born in a cradle of hay. The people walked by and looked in dismay. But his mother and his father knelt down by his side, and they prayed for dear Jesus. The rest of the night, but finally a king heard out about him. Put all the newborn babies to death but him, but they couldn't find Jesus, who was well on his way another land where people could stay. But finally he grew into a fine man, performed many miracles throughout the to the cross. He died for us sinners so we wouldn't be lost. That's the most